Tony Tetler, who has technically retired from the competitive music industry for another unknown trade in life, has made the news headlines for an unbecoming reason. Veteran music star Antonio Lanarawuwuto, popularly identified as Tony Tetler, has been heavily insulted on social media over his new look. The two women singer has dyed his locks and beards, given him a golden aura. However, Nigerians are not impressed and believe Tony has started going crazy, with one troll claiming that he looks like a famous madman in Calabar. Read also: incredible what Olakunle Churchill did to the Nigeria Fire Service. Tony Tetler used to a big Afro hip-hop artist in Nigeria in the early 2000s. His name, Olanrewu, means "my wealth is the future." Formerly a member of the Remedies, along with Idris Abdul Karim and Eddie Montana, he split with the group and was successful as a solo artist. In 2014, Tony Tetler unsuccessfully ran for political office in the House of Assembly of Kwara State as a candidate for the All Progressives Congress Party.